Astrophysicists want interstellar object near Papua New Guinea dug up for analysis. One way to find alien life on other planets is to scan for technology. Anything from tools to structures, these objects may tell us that we are not alone. Yet, uncertainty remains as conspiracies endure. For an astrophysicist, alien tech may just be around the corner, or should we say in the Pacific Ocean. In the debrief, Harvard professor Abraham Avi Loeb revealed where we might get a closer look at a possible alien tech. The object was pinpointed to have crashed on the ocean floor near Papua New Guinea. If you haven't heard of this space object, don't worry, for it isn't confirmed as a drone or a battleship yet. Loeb wants to have this thing extracted from the ocean using a magnet, which is possible. In 2017, scientists discovered a strange interstellar object called oumuamua. According to NASA, it is the first interstellar object that visited the solar system. Back then, it was classified as a comet. However, when it passed the sun, it had zero cometary activity even at a speed of 196,000 miles per hour. In June 2019, another interstellar object was reported by Loeb and his student Amir Siraj. It was later confirmed by the US Space Command in April 2022. You're probably confused with the dates and why now. It's because that 2019 object was connected to a 0.45 meteor discovered way back in January 2014 near Papua New Guinea. Uploaded on ARXIV, researchers claimed that the meteor came from that interstellar object with a confidence of 99.999%. If that's true, the space rock has been simmering on the ocean floor for around 5 years. That said, Loeb aims to have this object dug up for analysis. He believes that it could give us clues about where it came from and what might be out there. It's also possible that this 2019 object is related to oumuamua. We haven't been able to tell whether oumuamua is entirely unique or not. There may be more out there floating between star systems waiting to be discovered or to hit something. Loeb's goal isn't entirely a bad idea. We can only reach so much using our probes, satellites, and telescopes. We need physical samples to determine the situation beyond the solar system. So does the object contain alien tech? That's the objective after extraction. The unusual activity of oumuamua-like objects spark artificial creations. If scientists get a yes in tests, astronomers may know where to look for more. Do you think oumuamua was naturally made in space? Are you in favor of studying the meteor in the Pacific Ocean up close? Share thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.